And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
From overflowing. It wasn't too long ago we had to carry water from a well. And thanks to progress, we've got a pump right here in the kitchen. Of course, we keep a bucket of water handy to prime it with. Yes, sir, we've got everything we need to make life easy.
Lights? No more kerosene. No more gas.
Sarah sure gets a new stereoscope. That's not a toy, you know.
Voila! So that's the Dad.
Isn't she a knockout? She's the star of the new World's Fair in St. Louis, and... Now, you put that away before your mother finds it. Phew, boy, hottest 4th of July we've had in years. We've come a long way, though, since the turn of the century, over 20-some-odd years ago. You know that pine... Oh, there you blew a fuse! Crap, that's the third one this week. I buy fuses by the case. Uh-oh, and I blown the whole neighborhood.
It starts.
Sarah's Ladies Club is responsible for our town's 4th of July celebration tonight. She's got us all roped into performing in their program.
And I've decided we're going as George and Martha Washington, dear.
Oh, the father of our country. That's a role that really fits me. Oh, that's a nice tune, Jimmy. You know, with our new Crosley radio set, we can get news and big-time entertainment from all over the country, even Pittsburgh. Anymore after supper. Gives Rover and me more time to enjoy our evening stroll together. Later, boy. Oh, and here's something else that's new. I just heard a new term today on the radio. Phil says, we've got something now called the rat race. Did you ever hear that? It sure describes my life. I'm in TV sets. That's scary.
That's because I'm using my beautiful sister Patty's picture for a model.
Down, Rover. Jim, Rover appreciates your joke.
Now, you're always kidding poor Patty.
And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow,
shining at the end of every day.
Turkey's in the oven, it's peaceful and quiet.
Yes! 300 points, my best score yet.
Well, it was peaceful until Santa brought that new virtual reality space pilot game.
Your turn, Grandma. Let's switch the image over to the TV so the resident flying ace can show you how it works. Now, it's a little tricky. Just use your game glove to fly behind the other guy and blast him with your laser blaster.
Laser blaster? Well, I'll give it a try.
Take a look around, Grandma. You're in the ship.
Field 375.
Look at that. It even talks back.
Reminds me of certain people I know.
Yeah, right, Dad.
You gotta lose him, Grandma. Bank to the right.
Remember Dad's turkey last year?
Yeah, that thing really smoked up the place when it burned, didn't it?
We ended up microwaving frozen pizzas.
Well, no need to worry about the turkey this year. Not with an oven that will do anything your father tells it to do.
Ooh, good shot.